All right, a new chapter of Mother in the Alps is here, the video, so let's play. Miss Miles, I'm so not okay. She's going somewhere now. Maybe she's coming back. Again, to Porto Ceso. Okay. Irene Hoffman, she comes to Porto Ceso only once a year. Okay. How sad. She is the widow, I think. Okay, I don't know. She doesn't talk to anybody on the train. Alright. She must be heartbroken. Yeah, she looks heartbroken. The train is about to depart. See you inside. Okay, we are leaving for Porto Ceso. Miss Myers, we're alright. Thank you. Lino. So Anna is going to Porto Ceso. Okay, she needs to pack her bag, my clothes and camera. So there is the camera, there is her clothes. What else? Okay, packed it. Now what? Oops, sorry guys. Anyways, I found a handbag. Okay, everything is sorted. What else she needs? Okay, no, I think she reached Porto Ceso just in time. Yeah, so let's get out of the train. There is Luigi. Poor Joanna, I'm so glad you have decided to spend with me. Yeah, great to see you, Luigi. How's your trip? The trip was good. Yeah. Alright. Okay, where are they going? Is it gonna carry everything? Okay, she got a new typewriter. Okay. So all the mystery will be around that video, I think. Let's go to the square. Oops. Mio Dio, Sonia. Where's Sonia? Yeah, you should say sorry. Where's Primo? Yeah, who is Primo? The puppy? Everything happens in the cliffs. Why? What's with cliffs and Porto Ceso? Okay. Now let's find Sonia's puppy, Primo. Okay, what a sweet little girl. Yes, let's go to the apartment before something else happens. Where is the apartment? To the old town? Oh, yeah, where Anna stayed before, in the night of the living dead. Here we are. Thanks, Luigi. It's very quiet and beautiful here. Okay, let's have a coffee. That sounds lovely. Very well. Okay, they're at the coffee shop right now. That guy, I don't remember his name. Okay. She's meeting everyone. Luigi is a little flirting with Anna. Thank you for the wonderful day. Okay. See you tomorrow. Bye, Luigi. Good night, Luigi. It's a wonderful day. Okay, yeah. Let's go to the next part. What could be the mystery this time? I wonder. Maybe something linked with the previous story of the Night of the Living Dead. That was the name, I think. Let's see what happens in the morning. Oh no, something happening in the night. Okay, there is Primo. We saw this in the trailer. Okay, what's happened? That's a man. It's a huge man. They are murdering someone. That widow, I think. What happened the next day? What's that sound? Okay, someone is crying. Okay, let's get out and see. Oh, Sonia. Okay, Primo is missing still. We have plenty of energy. Okay. Primo is alright. Okay, you're welcome, dear. Okay, let's go to the cliff. Yes, we should. Let's go to the cliff. It's through the harbor. Okay. How to get to the cliffs? Sorry, I forgot. Okay, we can't see Primo anywhere. Let's look around, find some clues. Okay, we have started. Feather, corn cob. I don't see a single thing. Dog whistle. Skipping rope, yes. Pinwheel, dragonfly, doll feather, army knife, lollipop. Feather. Corn cob, doll, ball and muzzle. Here is the ball. I don't see any dolls. Where is it? Okay, I can see. Oh my god, that was so dark. Okay, an army knife. What's the army knife doing here? Why are you asking? I found an old army knife. I see. Let's give it to him. Who is Flavio? Why? Maybe to murder someone? Let's go talk to him. See if he has seen Primo. Okay. The abandoned house, I think it's near the apartment where Anna lives. I think. Okay. That woman is not dead, okay. So who was murdered? Irene wasn't. Okay. What tragedy. Mm-hmm. Tragic. Everything happens in the cliff here. Who is this lady? Okay, we already find Primo. Okay. Primo, come back. Dear Lord, they found the body. Flavio is dead. He was murdered. I thought that was a woman. It's weird. Right. Okay guys, for today that's all from the story video. Okay guys, thanks. I'll play tomorrow.